Now to breaking news. A federal judge is denying a request by Manhattan District Attorney Alvin Bragg's office for a temporary restraining order to stop a House subpoena of a former prosecutor. A district judge said former assistant DA Mark Pomerantz must appear for a deposition and that it is not the role of a federal judge to dictate congressional actions. Bragg's office indicated it would likely ask the Second U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals for a stay, but did not have an immediate comment.